Hey guys, what is up? Coming at you with Resident Evil 5. And because my memory is on another Xbox, I'm just going to start the game from the beginning. I was planning on just finishing up the game from my last point and just recording it from there, beating the game. But because it's on another Xbox and I'm too lazy, I'm just gonna, you know, start because whatever. Let's do this. And I'm gonna try to make the videos like all an hour long for no reason. Yeah, let's do normal. Yeah, let's just start the game. And the only reason I stopped playing this is because I rage quit. Your partner's an idiot. I hate playing with her. She dies and I waste all my health and items on her. Yeah, cool. I figured out what button skips the scene finally. That only took me like, I don't know, 10 seconds to, okay, I'm just skipping everything. Screw it. If you want to go watch these videos, go do it somewhere else. Well, watch my gameplay. Go watch the cinematic shit somewhere else. I want to actually play the game and just finish and beat it. Get it over with and learn the story. Can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Right. Watch my backs. This guy's getting his ass whooped. I still don't know how they found it racist that one guy was just killing all these people. You know, it is Africa. You usually see black people. You don't usually see a lot of white people or Asians. Hey, dude, what's up? What's up? I'm just gonna walk by. You're so Mexican. Yeah, you beady eye. He's staring me down. He's super Mexican. I know you like going from one hot place to another, but damn. I can go in the right way. I was about to say wrong, but whatever. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Walk backwards, you'll figure out where you're going. I'm just gonna skip all this. I don't need to see this again. Just walk real slow. Oh, I forgot, that's the button to run. Why is that the button to run? It's so weird. Wait a second, there has to be a way to change that. Cause I'm not about to run. Okay. How do you? No, I need to change the running. No, how do you? Ugh, come on. I think it's A. Yeah, L and A is the running. Oh no, no, it's not. Okay, I am just trying to figure out what the control settings are. Yeah, let's try B. What does B do? Yeah, let's just stick with D, screw it. I think D was the original one. I'm just gonna try them all, screw it. Okay, there's the map. But I didn't used to have that as a run. I can't figure out what the hell is with this. Why is the aiming like this? Let's make the aiming default because, just because. Okay. A is L and X is swing a knife. Right trigger and X is throw something. And what is this? What is D? Yeah, let's keep it at, A, yeah. Hopefully that's cool. Oh my goodness, this aiming is terrible. There has to be something. Ah. Let's just continue. This is getting on my nerves.
Good, you're both here.
Congratulations. More information. Spencer found the pharmaceutical company umbrella. Yep. That's something right there.
You too.
Yep, continuing. Free stuff.
The operation's already started.
Oh, damn. Man, these controllers are weird. I seriously think it's... I did something to mess the controls up. There we go. Now it's not so, yeah, it has to be D. I'm just crazy.
You'll find your weapons in the case there.
I can't run past you. I want everything that's in there. Can I take the body armor? Please. Please, game. Body armor would be lovely.
Take your weapons already. Alpha team isn't going to wait around forever.
I have my weapon. I was about to say, I'm like, I just picked it up. Amazing. Amazing cutscenes. Like, give me the body armor. Give me that body armor. No, it's gone. Why do you do this to me? Okay, it's A?
Come on,
how do you knife?
Gotcha.
How do you knife? Okay, what is it? Left trigger, right bumper. Yeah. How do I kick open the door? Okay, I can't go through that door, apparently.
Remember, we're a team.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. Turn around.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Free stuff? Yeah. Free stuff. Alright. Okay, there are some birds down there. Let's go ahead and kill them. Come on. I can do this. One bird. No, don't. Oh, y'all are some whores. Well, I got one of them at least. Hopefully it drops some gold or something. Hey, Creepy. What are you doing? I forgot how you reload. How do you... Oh, I have no extra bullets. That's cool. The body is still warm. Why is it still here? Or why is this here? Because someone was hungry. That's why. Alright. Someone wanted a snack. And they like whatever the heck that is. No free stuff? Really? Nothing? You wanna drop me something? Hey, buddy. Man, they have some weird tastes in food. Sheva, what are you doing? There's free stuff all over the place. Help me pick it up. Okay, hey, piece of paper. Important document. Yep, that's cool. Hey, look, there she goes. There you go. And don't pick up anything I might need, like this health. Go away, it's mine. You don't need it. Seriously, you don't. You'll waste in 5 seconds.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, it's some guy dying. Yep. I'm not saving him. He's gonna die regardless. It's like that one girl. She gets raped. Yeah. And then she turns into a zombie. That's something right there.
Roger.
Because we need two people to open this door. It's too much for Chris's, you know, boulder-punching self to get through a door. And now they're going to show me the scene. Let's just skip that. Oh, God. Maybe I shouldn't have skipped the scene. Just knife him. Come on, Sheva. Help me out. Help a brother out. There we go. Teamwork. Are you dead?
What the hell just happened?
I guess he's dead. Can't knife him. Could we have some bullets or something before I run out? I have 5 bullets, and Sheva has 7. That doesn't seem fair. I need more bullets. Oh, there we go. Finally, something. Nope, don't you run to the bullets. You do not need them, seriously. Of all people, you and your retarded AI does not need bullets. Where's the exit? I'm just gonna... Okay, yeah. Where's the door? Is this the door? Okay, I can't find the exit. Maybe I just, yeah, maybe I was going the right way and I'm just blind. Am I blind? Okay, I can't find the exit. Oh, we jump out the window. Yep, that's normal. That's real normal.
We should keep moving.
No, we should look for stuff. Shut up, Sheva. There's some barrels and some shit. Okay, yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Let's run. Run away. Now we're just gonna chill here.
The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean?
Hey, items. Quickly, pick up the items, Sheva. Don't you let them go to waste. It's free stuff, like that grenade. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Let's combine that.
Roger.
Can I, like, shoot this and open the door? I have a bad feeling about this. No, okay, good.
Come on.
Forget it.
Come on, help me. Help me out. There we go. Dead bodies, dead bodies, more dead bodies. Some bullets. Because, you know, bullets just lay around everywhere in this game. Yep, you gotta make sure you're fully reloaded in this. Oh, I did not mean to shoot. I meant to, yeah, use that. Hey, Sheva, come over here. Pick up these bullets.
Okay.
You need some bullets. And, yeah, random exit, let's go. What's behind me? Nothing. Hey, rat, stop moving, stop moving. I know you drop items. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. There you are. Oh, God. Oh, I missed. I'm not gonna get him. No, come back here. Don't you run from me. Anything over here? Oh, there's another rat. Don't you stop. Stop moving. Okay. Oh, I missed again. I missed again. Okay, let me stop trying to kill rats. Get it to get a few gold. Wait, there's one right in front of me. Sheva, move. Big ass head's in the way. Give me something. Give me something. What? Nothing. Okay, there's some rats up there. One down. Two down. Three down. And nothing. Out of all of them. That's cool. Game's just like, yeah, fuck you too. Can't. Oh, look, free stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Give me that. And you can get these bullets just because I have a decent amount. And I don't want to be too greedy. Why? Why do all these doors require two people? I can understand they're red and they're very intimidating. But all you have to do is pull the handle and push it forward. Or turn the handle, push it forward. Or pull it forward. You know. Doesn't take that much knowledge, Chris. What is that green thing? What is that? Is that a piece of paper? Yeah, it's trash. I thought it was an item. And we're about to fight a bunch of zombies here. I remember this part. They're all about to attack us. Shit's about to get real. Yep, here it goes. I gotta push all these stuff. All these stuff. Wow, look at that good grammar. Quickly, push it. Push it. Okay, hurry up. Okay, get out the way. Get out the way. Sheva, you gotta be useful in this part. Please be useful. I'm praying that you know what you're doing. Crap. Let's pick this up. Now, what am I supposed to be doing? Do I just like sit here and wait until we're dead? Or do I fight these people? Do I actually have to fight these people? I got a wall. That's cool. I'm down with that. No one's coming through here. Hey, buddy. You wanna drop some stuff? Yeah. Yeah, come through the door so I can knife you. Okay, I know I have grenades. Oh crap! Frag out! Quickly, pick everything up, pick everything up. You're out of ammo already, Sheva. Oh my goodness. You're gonna get us killed. Oh, run away! I can't get through the door.
Kurt, come in.
Okay, Sheva. Oh, back up, why am I reloading? Oh, I'm gonna get hurt. Uh-oh. Good job, Sheva. You helped me. Not coming quick enough. And now they're coming through the roof. Oh, get punched, get slugged! Hey, buddy. Reload. Oh, run away. Hey, buddy. What's up? Come on. Let's keep going. Just frolicking away. Stop, drop, and roll, buddy. I'm just unlocking these achievements like crazy. Okay, where am I going? This is not a good place to be. Oh, hey, buddy! Gotta knife you. Sheva, pick these up. Quickly. Oh, crap, I just picked them up by accident. Whoops. I got you. I gotta keep you alive for something. There's a way to kill this guy. Hey, buddy. Shut up. Oh, crap. She just got crushed. Okay, Sheva, time to go. Hopping off buildings. Let's go. Hop off the building. Run away! I ran into bullets. Run away! Free stuff? Oh, hey. Okay. I'm turning around, don't worry. Oh, crap. I got rid of that frag and gave it to her. Yeah, kill all the enemies. Oh, I did not mean to pick up those bullets. I really need to give Sheva some bullets. Back up. Yeah, there's an end right here. This guy just got a swing. Kill them all. Oh, crap. Run away. Don't get surrounded. That's not good. Sheva, you gotta watch out. Watch out. Okay, running away again. Gotta reload. I hate how you have to stand still to reload. Like, it makes sense. Hey, buddy. You mad? They're just coming after me like crazy. Let's keep going. Hey, buddy, what you doing up there? I'm just gonna run past you. Just casually walk past you. Jump. Jump, Sheva. Jump! Hey, yeah, come over. Come on. Goodbye. Yeah. Who else is coming? No one? Let's get this items then. Come on, Sheva.
Come on.
Sheva, you better hurry up. Oh, watch out. Quickly pick it up, Sheva. You need it. And I need this grenade. And I'm just gonna hop over this. Sheva, you better hurry up. Let's hook all these people. Yeah, oh yeah, cross kicking people, that's cool. Yep, I got your back. And we gotta get off this building, there are too many people over here. Cramping my style, people. Oh, I have no bullets. Alright, hey, buddies, come over here. Okay, I have to, goodbye! Running away. I'm pretty sure this was a whole time thing, and you're just supposed to run around and survive. Not. Oh, never mind. We're just supposed to go through this door. You should have done that a while ago. No. You don't need it. Oh crap! I'm going to die. Oh, watch out! Yes, kill them all. Oh, hop the fence. Now let's pick up all the stuff. Yeah, gold. Running away. Ouch, that was a bad idea.
Come on.
Okay.
I need to heal myself before I kill die. Yeah, come on, Sheva. You need the help too.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Oh, that room has items. Oh, I completely forgot about it. Action-packed adventure. And now the helicopter's just gonna get shot down. Right, enough with the cutscene. Aw, crap, I forgot to go in the room and didn't get anything. Look at that S rank, that's what I'm talking about. No deaths, killing too many enemies. Enemies routed, yeah, whatever. What do I want to buy? Ammo would be nice. What is this? Do I have this? Can I buy it? Sweet. Purchase the item. Don't I have this equipped? What is this? M92F, yeah. And this is the M92F. How do I power it up? I can't remember. Oh, there we go. Upgrade it. Let's give it more firepower. That's all it needs, really. No, I can't upgrade it. No, why'd you do that? Okay, I'll just... Okay, capacity? Yeah, capacity would be nice. Shouldn't be spending all my money. And what is this? M92FG. Can I have two of them? That'd be cool. I'd be down with that. Sheva, when did you get all these grenades? Give me the grenades. You don't need the grenades. Yes, give me... Actually, I can give you... I wish I could split this in half. Sheva, crap. I'm trying to give her one, whatever. Let's just give me all of them, and... Let's not give her, yeah, let's just give her some health. Might as well. Well, health will be... Nope, give me that health back. Health will be there, grenades will be down. Down and to the left. Health will be to the right. Yep, go ahead and exit.
Kirk, we owe you one.
Are you okay?
Why did you heal me? This is why I don't give her items. No, I don't want
to
go anywhere because she healed me. Ah, hate her for that. It's nice that she healed me and all, but we didn't need health. We didn't need it. It was not necessary. Yeah, open it. Oh, crap, all the stuff's not here. No! No, all the stuff is gone. Fuck. Yep, it's all gone. Hey, when did I could have climbed up here, and I could have been safe. I'm pretty sure the guy with the microphone was up there too that was shouting all that crap. Chevy, you just gonna wait for me? You can't go on ahead? Can I go down here? Yes, I can. Wonder what's down there. I don't really see anything important. And I don't feel like venturing down there for no reason. I'm not like looking for Easter eggs or whatever. Hidden crap there is. I should do that after I beat this, try to get all the achievements, which is extremely difficult. Yeah, let's just jump down the dark, scary hole. Am I supposed to go through this door? Yeah, let's go down the dark, scary hole and see what's down here. Hopefully no zombies. Oh, cool. Right, what's in here? Oh, large thing of gold, which is only 400. That's pretty bad. Especially since it's like an upgrade usually costs 1,000. Capacity costs 500. Critical's what, 3,000? And I'm sure every time you upgrade it, it goes up in cost. Albert Wesker and whoever, yeah. Training, Umbrella, bad. Okay, where are we now? What's, anything in this corner? No. I guess we have to go through this door, you know. can't go around the building, just go straight through it. Is this magnum ammo or regular ammo? Okay, it's regular ammo. More handgun ammo. Sheva, you have plenty of... Actually, you fly through ammo. I should give you a lot more ammo, especially since your aim is probably better than mine. I just kind of, like, hold trigger. Yeah, point shoot everywhere. Okay, what's around here? Well, there's a broken ladder that she needs to climb up. That flag scared the crap out of me, and I thought it was a person. No, I don't want to do that. No. Let's keep going. We can find some stuff around here. Oh. Shut up. I missed again. Goodbye. Oh. Who's growling? I heard someone growling. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Sheva, what are you doing? You're right next to me, just watching me get, like, I don't know, almost eaten. Yeah, shoot him while I knife. This guy is getting owned.
The chant! Do you copy? The chant!